Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to stop video lag in PowerPoint, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. The first solution is to update Office. Open PowerPoint, click on File, go to Account, click on Update Options, and click on Update Now. The next solution will be to disable hardware acceleration in PowerPoint. For this, go to File, scroll down to Options, then go to Advanced, scroll down a little, and you'll find this option named Disable Hardware Graphics Acceleration. Check this and click on OK. After this, you can consider updating the graphics card driver of your computer. Go to intel.com and search for graphics card drivers in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download this and install it on your system. The last solution will be to check for a problematic add-in and disable it if needed. Go to PowerPoint, click on File, scroll down and select Options. Go to the Add-ins tab on the list on the left-hand side. Next to Manage, select COM Add-ins and click on Go. Check the add-ins and then select Remove. Remove all of them or use the hit and trial method. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.